Hey guys, it's EvilBill79 here, and I'm showing you The Last of Us Part 2. Yeah, 20 years later. So you can tell, I'm gonna turn off this light. It's in the background, and I'll load it. I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Alright, we're back. Always I am. We ended up here. I'm sorry I didn't get to show you in that video clip. I should've ended.
I gotta serve the damn papers this morning.
I should've ended it.
I've been selected for outside work duty.
Oh, that's such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that. What about you, Joel? You been summoned for this bullshit yet?
Nope.
Yeah.
They know them? Okay. They know them? Seek the fire. So we know them. At least he does, at least. I don't know who it is. Somebody.
Attention.
Oh, look, there's...
Citizens are required to carry...
What can I do?
Rationland hasn't opened yet. They must be running low again.
That's great.
Hey.
Hey, how much time? Lay one the rations arrive. Rations. Oh my goodness.
Down on the ground.
Oh. What are they gonna do?
Hands on your fucking head. Do it.
Hands on your fucking head.
Alright, scan.
Man.
Down.
Do it.
Oh my god. Oh no, I don't want to go over here. Freaking guards. Freaking douchebags. But she was infected anyway, so.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
Oh. Oh. Man, if it was in the zombie apocalypse. Oh. One more thing. I was at school today, and they said there's supposed to be a, like, somewhat apocalypse. I don't really believe them. I kind of do. It's about radiation or something. I'm not sure. Wait, if they can just sneak around, so if I get to sneak in, never mind. I don't get it.
What's your business here?
Got the day off. Visiting a friend.
All right. Move on through. Thanks.
Get out of here, bro! Close it up!
Fire, fly! What? Oh, okay. I didn't get the police part. What? Okay. Okay. Got it.
Let's go. Come on.
This is probably the fastest Joel ran. What? Oh, she went in this one. She's in here.
All civilians, yeah. Must clear the surrounding area immediately.
Get in, Joel. God. There's a
so
yellow light.
Route. Patch yourself up, alright?
Alright. Well, I guess I'll patch myself up. I'll patch myself up, sorry. I know there's a yellow light in the background. I'm sorry about that. But I can't really fix it. It's quite annoying, but... Oh, yeah, that's right. Healing pack. My controls at all? Oh, I see. Oh, I'm so stupid. I've been so blind my whole life.
All the checkpoints. We're gonna have to go around the outside.
Outside the wall.
Or we could just let Robert go.
Cute. Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the east tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols.
Oh, what a nice guy.
Gonna pay Robert a visit?
You too.
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What do the Fireflies need with Robert?
I think she'd tell me.
Well, what did you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man.
Good.
You stay out of trouble, all right? Military's good, gonna good, be out good. In force soon.
Yeah, see you around.
Just don't like that guy now. If he dies, I'm gonna freaking cry. In here? No, no, it's not even a door. Robert?
What do you make of that?
I don't like it. You better find him
before I don't like it. You don't like anything, do you, Joel? Look at your arm, sir.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military or infected.
That's what I like to hear.
Is she, like, their boss or something? I'm not even sure. Oh, you want a hand?
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah, triangle. So obvious.
Y'all take it easy out there.
Hop.
Oh, God, this place reeks. I need to watch what they throw away down here. There'd be light. Let's grab our gear.
Oh. Oh, man, what the? What? Oh, she's over here. Freaking retarded. Two vault. Climb the vault, sirs. Is this my stuff?
Our backpacks are still here from
last time. I want that one. Douche. Fine, I'll take this one. Nice gun. You should have the same one I have.
Not a lot of ammo.
And make your shots count.
Yeah, Joel. You know that gun, that revolver he had? What happened to that? They give it to her? So generous and kind. Oh, what
the? Texas.
Can I get up here? Boost me up. Oh. Wow.
You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Look at that butt.
Come on.
Beautiful gun. Oh, I'm coming, douche. Tess. What can we give her a nickname?
Go on.
Okay, well,
when am I not?
He survived 20 years without dying? I don't really get it.
Out here in a while.
It's like we're on a date.
LOL.
Well, I am the romantic type.
Got your ways.
You've got your ways. He's a freaking douche. That's what he is. But I still love him. Oh, he can walk. I mean,
where's the ladder?
It's got to be around here somewhere.
Where is the ladder, actually? I think she's in back there. Yeah, I think that's it. Is that it? Yeah.
Got it.
Great, bring it
got
over.
Got it. Yeah, it's over here. Alrighty. Police. I want to go first.
Oh. Ladies first.
Let me go first, then.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
That's all relative.
This way.
That's great. I wanted to... Tess is, besides his partner, like something like a relative or something like that.
Down through here.
You got a flashlight.
Robert still got our guns?
For his sake. He better.
Look, once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Well, we're meeting Bill next month. More pills, lots of ammo. Supposedly. Hold up. Spores.
She looks beautiful with her gas mask on. You're so beautiful, Tess. Oh, look, they got matching. They got Oh, they're so nice.
Where the hell are all these coming from? The place was clear last time.
Coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
Oh, there we go.
We should be able to fit through here.
Yeah.
You okay?
Yeah. Damn ceiling's falling apart. Be careful. This way. Easy.
Oh my god.
Watch it, watch it.
Oh my god, stop.
My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn.
What do you want to do? Poor bastard.
What do you want to do? Tess. You want to Netflix and chill? Come on. I ain't got time for you, Tess. Oh. Get down. Oh. What is that? What is that? What is that? I'll just do this then. I'll shoot him. What about shooting him? Sneak up on infected, alright. Alright, well, I'm gonna sneak up on him. What should I do? Oh, grab. Strangle. Shouldn't he rip a heart's head since it's kind of like a zombie? Or is he like unconscious or something?
Jesus.
Thank you, Tessie. Any ammo from these douches? From these douches?
All right, that's all of them.
Let's hope so.
All right.
Let's head back into the city.
The city. Oh, we're gonna need this. Why do you have to crouch down the whole time, Joel? Ammo's right there. You gotta just bend, not crouch. I ain't got knees. Okay. But you need knees to crouch, Joel. God damn it. There. I think we're out. Yeah.
One thing I love about the outside. The smell of the city.
Why don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air fresheners?
If they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea.
What about this place? No, I guess not. I wanna. Now, if we have to go back to that place, she has to. Oh, it's this side.
Through here.
I go on.
I got it.
All right. What the? How is it? We jumping?
Damn it. Plank fell down.
Oh. I got it. Don't worry, Tess.
Be a
jump.
I'll get it.
Dear. Okay,
here, pass it to me.
Whoa. She can teleport. We can teleport. Place.
It's a bit all heavy.
Right.
I think I can handle it.
Yeah, Joel. All
right.
Yeah, she can handle it. Douche. Alright, record. Now let's run across. Get up.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
She's mean. I wonder if Tess is Sarah's mom.
Make sure
I'm not sure.
It's clear. Come on.
Right, how would I know? Now watch there be soldiers over here. Colin and Jill. I mean, Tess.
Shut it.
Yeah, well, shut it.
Pick up that ammo.
Four. Can I shoot him?
Hey, little man.
Little.
Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting.
Yeah, it would.
Good to go. Come on.
What about this door? Are we going to shut this one? No? Okay.
Not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look out.
Not now. You hear me?
Okay.
Sorry, man. These dogs are all accounted for. Sold out in less than an hour. Try me next week.
They're so cute. Especially that black one. He's beautiful. What's this?
Hurry up. We're starving.
Keep your shirt on. Next batch's coming right up.
Hey, don't even think about cutting in line.
Fucking A. Waiting on his right forever.
What?
You touch it, you buy it.
Tess.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Yeah. We're together.
Who's that?
Don't ask.
What do you want?
I want nothing, sir.
I'm looking for Robert. Come through here?
Those are her hand drop cards.
He went back to the wharf. He's there now.
Okay. Time to go kill somebody. Yeah.
Here we go.
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Woo!
Take cover!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
Okay, well, cover me then. That was awesome. Though. One shot and he was dead, but one shot and they're dead. No, that ain't happening. Dude, yeah, you see that.
Nicely done, Texas.
You too.
How the hell did he get?
There, I'm sorry, I had to deal with some family issues. And you might be able to hear them outside. Yeah, you're gonna hear an awful lot. Alright, where's she at? Where's she at? Oh my god. Hold on. I'm extremely sorry about that, guys. Alright.
There you go.
Alrighty. Oh, rats. Whatever. Jump. I can't even jump on you. I was extremely sad. Oh. I'm jumping first. Let me jump first. Yeah.
More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on the way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus.
We kind of are.
We shouldn't have taken this job.
Hey, Maggie.
Another call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around.
I should have just stealth them. Oh my god. Grab, grab. What? Did it just... No. I'm gonna get myself. Alright. I wonder if Joel ever gets tired. Wouldn't that kick back? Like, into his face? Yeah, it does. But he doesn't give a crap. That's Joel. Alrighty, guys. Alright, guys. I'll see you in the next episode. See ya.